recent provocative maneuvers near the border caused fear for the continuation of the peace process. Subsequent bombings have contributed to chaos spreading in the city. The number of wounded in civilian areas is rising. The resolution of the conflict seems to be less likely due to the lack of political will on both sides of the conflict. Agreement seems less likely with each subsequent attack. The international community